What's up guys, it is Kalem of 7Fool, and today I have the best class setup for the L85A2. But before I start, go to gta.com/Kalem of 7Fool for very cheap Steam or Origin games, the link is in the description. So the first attachment for the L85A2 is the reflex optic, which can help you win your close quarters gunfights while playing team deathmatch or domination. The second attachment is the tri-beam laser, which isn't making any changes to the weapon. It only adds a cool looking laser with 3 individual dots. They can be in your advantage on the upcoming night maps, so you can see your enemies a lot better in the dark, or the enemies can see your lasers from long distances, which will give away your position. The third attachment is for the barrel, it is the muscle brake. The muscle brake is very useful because it reduces the upwards kick by 10%, so your weapon will stay more steady while shooting. The last attachment for this gun is for the underbarrel, it's the angled grip, which is also in your advantage. The first shot recoil multiplier is 20% lower. Just keep in mind that this is my best class setup for the L85A2 and it's supposed to be used for defending, so don't play too aggressive with this gun. Don't forget to go to gta.com/kalemof7fool, the link is in the description. Thanks for watching and as always, have a nice day.